suck when the footage stops on the phone just because your battery is low? Hello everyone, Montez here, playing Mario and Luigi Partners in Time. In the last video, I believe we have gotten the Aurora block, and now it's here. Yes, that is it. Impressive. That is the Aurora block. You have done well to find it. Now, Green Man of Mustache, start the block so that I may witness your deed and deem you worthy despite your flaws. No, that will not do. Your insincerity sickens me. Approach me this instant. Are you listening to me, Green Man of Mustache? For you should listen well. It was not due to your efforts alone that the plot was brought here, was it? Who is responsible for this achievement? Who is it that made this possible? Select your answer from the following three choices. Aw, come on! Think. Technically, the babies. No, technically, it's the babies. No, I'm pretty sure it's the babies. I'm guessing two's not the right answer. Let me try again. Get serious! The correct answer is... Are you serious? What else could it be? How could you fail to know the correct answer? It is inconceivable to me. It is deplorable. You only gave me three choices. What do you mean there are not four to choose from? You lie! It is this very tendency to falsify and edit facts that gets you in trouble.
Oh no!
Surely you realize your progress is a testament to teamwork, that it is a group effort? I know you do, and yet you refuse to pick the correct answer for everyone. And then you lie. I am appalled.
No.
If you continue thusly, your fate is sealed. You shall spend your days in loneliness, mark my words. Oh my god! I beg your pardon? You imply that I am lying? You mean to say that Luigi has done nothing wrong? Incredible. All of you, you are truly amazing. You are the best siblings ever. Come, Green Man of Mustache, you need weep no more. Rise and face me. This was all merely a test of my devising. Red Man of Mustache, for the sake of your brother, you went in search of the Aurora block. You endured hardships in supporting your sibling. Feelings for your brothers are genuine. What a grand older brother. Oh my god! Granddad! I am quite moved. Green Man of Mustache, for all they have forced you to endure, forgive me. You see, I know the truth. Your heart is like a gemstone, multifaceted and beautiful. I see how it sparkles. There are places that need polishing, but you are vital to your companions. You must march bravely on. You have my undying support. You may all pass. I will not hinder you. Now, Green Man of Mustache, please strike the block with all of your newfound grace. Fine jump. Oh, and by the way, the Aurora block? It can alter its shape to match the size of the heart of the one who strikes it. Well then.
Luigi!
Adult cake! Without further delay, let the gate be opened. May the road ahead bring you all much happiness. Well then, that happened. Oh, shoot. Actually, I think there's a save block later, so I don't actually need to go back. Up to this point, how many beans do I have? The max total I'm guessing now is 140. I'm just gonna say that 140 beans. You know, I'm doing exact numbers here, so yeah. Mario's gained entrance to the Star Shrine. The Kobold Star is right before your eyes. Head to the shrine. And now we continue. You know, maybe I should do this episode for explaining the enemies in this place. Anyways, here we have Wonder Thwacks. Well, I did that with wrong timing. Anyways, yeah, it only takes two jumps. Why not? Got him. Thanks for the one-up super. I really needed that. I'm not kidding. I really did. Still, great risk. Worth the risk. Actually, yeah. Anyways, here we're supposed to do some weird crap. So I think it was.
Oh no.
Well, this enemy. Can't deal with Luigi here. Now I can. Anyways, this enemy's basically just a floating piranha plant. Oh, right, it has a burn on it. There we go. Oh god! I forgot it does that move. There we go. And the level up. Let's start to actually level up some HP in here. We are nearing to the end of this game, so... yeah. Yeah, those were all sixes, so... I mean, it would be pretty much easy not to do that. Why did I get a one? You need no HP, you need power. Like I was saying, it's imagine making a star. Imagine making a star when you see this. So basically, what we gotta do was it like this? No, it wasn't. Never mind. gotta go across from it. Check what's in here first. Just an enemy. Try to dodge this guy. Can't get that beam without him being there. I was about to say, does he? Oh shoot. Side this time. Oh boy. I think I could have just tossed the baby bros up there. Anyways, here we have an annoying puzzle. Blue box will change to match the color of whoever strikes them. If struck by one in red, they'll become red. If struck by one in green, they'll become green. Simple. I think, yeah, you actually have to memorize it. Actually, no, you don't. Thank you. and now it connects. Let me stop that there. Up here. Then over here, I think it was. No, not exactly. Over here, actually. Now we may continue. Yep, this is the last area of the game. Second to last area of the game. Well, that happened. And that's it for this video. So guys, if you enjoyed this episode, please like, comment, and subscribe. As always, thanks for watching, and have a great day, never ever. See you then. Fast ending!